Keep Urban and Nicole Kidman showing up looking good at last night's BMI Awards in Nashville. Taylor Swift didn't show up with her namesake, Mr. Lautner, but she did leave with her second straight Song of the Year award. Good for her.
Yay! Hey, sleepy head alert. Mommy Brittany and her beau, Jason Trawick, carried Brit Snooze and Boys today, right before Mom's concert in Australia. So cute.
My girl crush is Jen Garner at the moment. It's more of like a respect thing. It's like, you're beautiful, you're cool, you look like somebody and seem like somebody I would want to hang out with.
Just went in kittens when she told Conan last night that she loves Jen Garner. The girls hit up Madeo's restaurant in West Hollywood for dinner. Fans, their boys. Madeo's apparently the place to be. Emma Roberts showed up with her boyfriend, the guy she says she met on eHarmony. And the party went down in West Hollywood for Leo DiCaprio's 35th birthday. Leo made a self-exit with some help from his buddy after Lucas Haas. And I'm curious, Lindsay Lohan showed up to celebrate with a coat over her head. She's so fashion. And meanwhile, Lindsay's favorite girl, Sam Ronson, was spotted leaving Bardot, a different bar in the hood, with Adam Lambert. I think we can safely say they are not a couple. And Eddie Cibrian better hold off on Brendan Nucci as Leanne Rimes home to meet the family. Eddie's ex, Brandy Glanville, tells us today, quote, I don't want Leanne to meet my kids. It is way too soon. They're already so confused as it is.
That is sad. As if the Fergie Josh Tripper tattletale lie detective taking a leg one-night stand sorted love triangle meeting another layer, now for Malicious dropped a girl-on-girl cheating confession. This is officially a party. Justice Stacey Ferguson and her man take a unified front against the Tripper's allegations. Fergie makes her own headline selling the advocate. She's always had a thing for the ladies, and she's not ashamed of it. She even got her dance on last night in Paris with Vita Pontis, but at the